Siria. Miro, miro.
I can't wait to try that out.
Ready?
Just about. Is it time?
Mangus, the hour of rock is upon us.
Oh man. Okay. Break's over, people.
Oh my god.
Get away from those fans! You leeches! Boss!
Eddie!
My back!
Edward!
Those druids at the temple. They must have poisoned their blades with demon venom.
Well, remind me to send them a thank you note. I feel great!
You need to lay down in the bus.
Listen to me, I know you're all freaking out right now, but I promise you, I feel fine. I may have been stung with some sort of poison demon juice, but I'm sure the effects are temporary. I'm still just your old pal, Eddie. So before this infection wears off, I say we use it to our advantage. Let us not fear this blessing from the Titans!
He's right. Everyone get ready for battle. The enemy is upon the field.
I was afraid this would happen.
Don't worry about me. I've always kind of wanted wings. In fact, when I was a kid, I used to dream about it all the time.
I hope my parents were wrong about this.
Hey, everybody! Look over here a second! I'm gonna do a trick!
It's gonna be up.
Yeah! Hell yeah! This is awesome! Hey, Lars, I can see your house from here! From this new vantage point, I can totally see what the problem is. Bunch of gross fan leeches are eating our fans!
We already knew that!
Silence, Groundwalker! Now then, first thing we have to do is drive off those leeches.
Okay. Which one should we attack first?
Why did you make that light appear from the heavens?
Light itself now bends to my will.
Oh, get over yourself.
Why don't you get over me? Oh, that's right. You can't fly. That guy, right there. Find the beacon and get yourselves there.
Something in my team.
Stick with me if you want to live.
Time to hook.
Get moving.
And get yourselves there!
Just following orders.
Follow me!
God,
Destroy the gates!
I concur.
Save this last for Ironhead.